This past summer, I traveled to Romania to work with a volunteer organization that is trying to promote adventure travel and tourism in a very poor part of Romania. It's a mining valley. They've based most of their income on mining for many years, and we're trying to find new things to bring people to that area and to bring money into the area.
I'm a bad boy for breaking her.
One of the things I was able to do while I was there was to go bungee jumping at the highest place to bungee jump in Europe. That was pretty exciting. They take you there and they crank you up in this little basket, 150 meters in the air by hand. Then you jump out and the cord is 29 meters long, so you're falling about 95 feet before the cord even catches you. So you're going well over 100 miles an hour. You feel all this wind in your ears. You come down to the bottom, the wind stops, then all of a sudden you get sucked back up again, and here comes the wind again, going in your ears, and then you're shot up in the air, and you have this really weird feeling of weightlessness again before it all starts, and it sucks you right back down. Really a really incredible rush. I was also backpacking in Retezat National Park, and the mountains there are beautiful, a lot of rolling green hills, just like what you might see in The Sound of Music or something like that, really beautiful. Also did some rock climbing on some limestone cliffs there. Really good quality stuff, comparable to what we have here in Utah, about 200 or 300 feet in height, and that was a lot of fun as well. Now all the critics want to hit it. It's it can and we did it. Just because they don't get it, but I'll stay fitted. New era committed. Now this red cap gets a rap from these critics. But do we always gotta cry? Always gotta cry. Do we always gotta yell inside? Maybe one less time is all we need. Jumping off a bridge, it's just the farthest that I've ever been.